Yeah. Absolutely. Because so, if you don't have that flatter fit pant and you don't have black, I definitely start with black. But we have great colors in the butterfly tee that actually matches back with those flatter fit. I love this red. So this is what we're calling scarlet red. We have so many
fabulous.
That
was for my mom.
Oh, she loves scarlet red.
My mother said, honey, I'm in my 80s. I love red. You've never done red. And hurry up.
Aw. See, thanks, you're a good mom. Daughter. We also have it in the navy. And we have it in black, and we have it also in that soft white. So those are your basic true colors.
It's a great, this is a staple.
Build the
column, right?
Oh,
and these
sure.
are rayon span. Our rayon is really high quality. It doesn't pill. It's just beautiful.
And that's your deep turquoise.
Right?
I'm so glad you did
and
that.
And then pear.
And then pear, which we had in that flatter fit pant. And then we have this rose.
Which is lovely.
And did we have rose in flatter fit? I'm trying
yes.
to, I think we did.
We
yeah, because you can do that
yeah.
whole monochromatic
yeah.
look. And then this is your soft gray.
Which I live in.
Heather gray.
Heather gray. I love the
soft
Heather,
white
gray.
And Heather gray.
And do you know what? So I did a
I'm so
survey.
Glad you did feedback.
I did a survey on my Facebook.
Uh-huh.
And you guys wrote to me. You were so great about it. And it was really interesting. Number one mm-hmm. of all the options I gave, short sleeves, long sleeves, crew neck, boat neck, V-neck, uh-huh. blah, 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 three-quarter length
sleeves.
In a V-neck. And what's great about these sleeves is they're perfect for ruching. They do really
absolutely.
Well. The V isn't too deep, so you mm-hmm. don't feel overly exposed. And they're
it's the
just,
perfect, perfect butterfly.
Right?
And then talk about those seams. They kind of go inward.
Well, that's the whole trick
forward.
To these. So here's the deal. This is a rayon span that's got span in it.
Mm-hmm.
So you really can have whatever sleeve length you want on these, which is great. And plus it shows off my ever so lovely new bracelet, which I'm loving, right? Mm-hmm. This was inspired by Chilliwack placemat. I kid you not. I was clearly bored
so cool.
at some meal. I don't know. Well, it was beautiful. It had these little open cut ovals, and I put it on my wrist and said, ooh, that'd be a nice bracelet. So I want to show you. Can you move the scarf a bit, sweetie? So what you get is you get a very smooth, like easy fit on the derriere, but these seams going forward give you sweep across the tummy. That's my worst spot. I didn't need another plain t-shirt. It just wasn't anything I needed, but I realized I love what a t-shirt does. I love how it is to wear a t-shirt, but I want that little bit of extra because this is where I got a little bit extra too. So it's a great one. You're in a large, I wear a large. It's a great, comfortable, easy fit. Are you in the butterfly tee with the chiffon over?
That's nice.
Look now, look how it can go
yeah.
from casual, fun and easy,
uh-huh.
right?
Uh-huh.
To hello, I'm back in Paris. You know, what I love about my clothes is they fit, they work wherever you live.
Right.
Whatever your lifestyle is, you can dress it up and kind of go elegant if that's the style that you want. If you're more casual and sporty, you can get that out of the collection as well. But you, yes, you still have a shape, which is the important thing, because this comes in, right? So it's fitted across the bust. That's the good news, right? So it's definitely a fit and flare, but it's not a poncho. It's
right.
not an
right.
overwhelming scale. So you've got on the same crepe pants I have. How do you feel in these? These
gosh,
are good ones. And these fit you well, right?
Yes.
Yep,
oh, yeah.
Perfect. And I just love the way you wear this cardigan, the way the whole outfit fits together. So basically, you're wearing a pair of pull-on pants.
That's right.
You're wearing a t-shirt. And you look like a million bucks. And it's all about the details. I'll show you something fun. So, right, like I love this outfit. Like, nice outfit, mm-hmm. better outfit. Like, what I'm wearing, I love this long tunic, and we'll talk about it later. But, right, like, this is like, it's, to me, it's all about the accessories. My clothes are a canvas. Whether
yes.
you want to buy my accessories
mm-hmm.
or your own, I want you to have a canvas. And that is something, when you look at how French women dress, you will see that is, I think, the secret to sort of that refined European look. Whether your style is a little, you know, little pearls and a, you know, nice little watch and that's it, that's all, or a more bold statement like mm-hmm. I like to make with my jewelry.
And the
or
item
you're just
number
throwing a scarf
and
on.
And tell them that the item number, well, I just want to tell you, Marla, that item number for the necklace that Ingrid has on is right now, because I love the way that Marla's accessories
that
complement.
Yeah.
So 491162 for that beautiful. It's just a nice little simple ball, but it's a layering necklace and it just elongates and it is just the right touch. This modern tee is a staple. It's an essential. You'll wear this with so many different outfits and it really just, it polishes off the outfit.
Do you know what?
It's so soft.
Do you know one of my
so
goals
soft.
When I get home this week? is to go through my closet. I have got to give away some of these because I love them so much. What happens is I keep every color. I wear them. I live in them. But I looked in my closet. I have so many colors of butterfly tees and butterfly turtlenecks and butterfly crew necks. And I'm like, girl,
you need to give some away.
You know what? It's not right for you to keep all this. It's like, because I love them. I have a hard time giving them away because they're soft, they're comfy.
Comfy.
And they're flattering, and I get attached.
It is the most flattering tee, period. So $18 to get this home, 3 flex. The sale ends today. We'll be right back. Listen to the list right now.
The list is your go-to guide for our favorite fashion and